There's another shutdown due to bridge damage, this one in Kentucky. A bridge along the Western Kentucky Parkway in Muhlenberg County remains closed after an accident. These pictures from the Kentucky Transportation Cabinet show the damage near the 45-mile marker east of the Western Kentucky Parkway. An excavator being transported along the parkway hit the Kentucky 2692 underpass. The bridge will be shut down until further notice. However, there is no detour for the parkway. One lane remains open.